Firefly pendant, thank you. Well, yeah, they are games on both consoles. They are good. Some people really do enjoy, like, Halo. Stuff like that. I'm not such a big Halo fan. Like, those who do, sure, go ahead. The fuck happened to my shooting?
You guys see anything?
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
Bandits, they're breaking into the building.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay.
They're here. Ellie, hide.
Maria, god damn it.
An axe. I wanna ask you a question. Yeah, I was doing freaking headshots. See, now it's back to normal again. When it comes to the Dread Ring, actually my brother, on his birthday, he got an Xbox. And he managed to play on it for 15 minutes before we got the Red Ring. True story. But I have one friend whose PlayStation also had the Yellow Light of Death. Ow! Both consoles can
Let's go.
Break down.
Wake you up. Come on.
That's all those sons of bitches.
Oh. Yeah. Just,
right behind you.
We started a game on the Xbox, and he played 5 minutes. Then he had to eat cake or something, you know, birthdays and everything. Whatever it was. It was a Christmas. But anyways, he had to eat, so he turned it off.
Joe.
And when he got back, the Red Ring. It can happen to both. My PS3 hasn't broken yet, and I have the big fat one. Overall, both of them can break. Some people have been stacking up on Xboxes, and they have like 4 or 5 of them, even. If they get too much dust and get warm, they, well, of course, break down. The fuck is he doing?
Tommy?
Maria?
Well, I'm no big fanboy towards any of the sides.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh man, they were coming in from every direction, and Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with
I didn't have the Xbox One as well.
Hey, are you hurt?
No.
I have played them quite much on it.
I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about?
You. Ugh.
Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
No, talk about it later.
Later. Right.
One fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
I haven't had an Xbox One.
Fine.
Yet.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
You should feel bad about yourself.
Yeah, I know. I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
Best this way.
Now maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joe!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
Why the fuck did...
I saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful out there.
Na-na-na-na-na. Auto-save in progress. Anyway, guys, thanks everyone really a lot. I haven't had this many viewers, like, ever, I think. But thank you all for watching. It's gonna be all for today. I'm gonna continue tomorrow around 1900 Central Eastern Time. Please follow and stuff like that. Just click the button in the corner. I don't know where it is. But I will continue tomorrow. So. I don't know what it's in Australia. Currently it's 11 o'clock in the middle of the night. Here, at least. So, I will stream... Wait, now I need... 4 hours back... tomorrow. Austria! Sorry. I read wrong. It's 11 p.m. here. Anyways, I will be back tomorrow to stream more, so yeah, follow, do stuff like that, and thanks everyone a lot for being social and looking at stream. Good night.